Hey Jules, it's Jenny, and I am coming to you as a different type of video today. This is a Screen-O-Matic training that I'm able to share my video screen with you, my computer screen with you, to show you kind of all around TOT. So first of all, here we have right here the fall product premiere. This is just the home page of TOT, and I really want to make sure that you've registered for the fall winter product premiere, which will be happening on June 13th at local theaters just for you. So if you were to click on this, it's actually going to tell you exactly how to reserve your seat and also answer your frequently asked questions. This is a great event that I do not want you to miss, girls. It's always a wonderful opportunity to connect with your 31 sisters and also just see all the new stuff that's coming. It's always very exciting. And then right below there, under the What's Hot tab, is the Love Your Journey, Get Registered for National Conference. If you are on the fence about attending National Conference, I will encourage you to jump off the fence and say yes. National Conference is the biggest 31 party of the year, and it is so much fun. And people who attend National Conference are 40% more active and successful in their business in the coming year after they have attended the national conference. So if you are wanting more from your 31 business and you're ready to jump in with both feet and commit, then national conference is where you want to be this summer. So definitely click on that and get started. But what I really wanted to focus on with you on this video is right here under the announcement section, the 12 weeks of summer starts next week. So clicking right here, we want to talk all about the 12 weeks of summer and what that means. 31 has created a fantastic marketing program for the summer to keep our customers and hostesses active in our businesses. It's also a way to keep you active in your business for the summer. I know I love to enjoy my summer and I love to hang out with my family and travel, but what I love is that 31 can go with me everywhere that I'm going. And so it's very easy to have a catalog party, a show on the go, or even a home party when I get to that destination. So what I really want to do is have a fantastic summer of partying and contacts and building relationships. So starting May 11th, which is actually just this coming up Monday, girl. So it's coming. If you have a party this weekend, your hostess is going to be able to take advantage of these great specials, and so are the customers. Because you'll probably not turn it in until May 11th anyway. So May 11th through July 31st starts the 12 weeks of summer. And we are going to have weekly hostess bundles and also customer surprise items. Now, girls, I want to keep this really simple for you. So what I want to do is click right here where it says check out the hostess exclusive bundles for each week of summer. Go ahead and click on that. Just going to change the page a little bit. And so now what we're looking at is a downloadable, emailable, document that you can print out and keep with you when you're going to your parties or when you're out and about, and somebody says that they're ready to have a party or that they'd like to place an order or two. This is a great way for you to market out. We'll check out what you can get by being a hostess the first week, the second week, the third week, and let them choose what their favorite items are in the hostess bundle. So right here they're listed. So I'm just going to stick to the first week as an example. We've got for $31, this is the surprise hostess exclusive for this week. So you know how we have the three hostess exclusives all the time. Well, one of them is the True Beauty bag, the other's the hostess exclusive backpack, and then we have the surprise hostess exclusive. This is going to be taking the place of the hostess exclusive surprise. So instead of it being a complete surprise, now she knows what she's going to be able to earn. We also have that amazing style setter in the cork or the teal available just for the May, June, and July summer months. So this is an addition. So let's say your hostess is going to close her party. Please notice that I said close her party the week of May 11th through the 17th. She could have the opportunity and her hostess exclusives to get two O Snap Bins in the Bubble Bloom and the Fresh Market Thermal Tote in Gray Wave for just $31, a great value. Scroll on down again to week three. You've got the Fashion Week in Teal Affair Vintage Pebble with the Triple Slit Pocket in City Charcoal. That's $31 as a hostess exclusive. That would be well over $100 if she was going to be ordering that independently. And also remember, girls, if she has a $1,200 party, this surprise is free for her if it's one of her choices. Now keep scrolling down. You'll see there's some medium utility totes with the medium utility top of totes. Keep scrolling down. There's a mini diamond district in teal affair pebble with the triple slip pocket. Another great deal. This one I'm really excited about. The week 9, July 6th through 12th, the All About the Benjamins and Gatsby Green Pebble, along with the Paris and the Gatsby Green Pebble. What a great combination for a hostess to be able to pick up for either $31 or free with a $1,200 party. Now over here on the right hand side though, let's check this out. This is the cost of the customer surprise item. Now we've never had anything like this before, girls, a customer surprise. The reason that they brought that out is because the hostess surprise has been such a great seller in the hostess exclusive category that they wanted the customers to get in on it. So what we've promised you is that the item that comes as the customer surprise will be 50% off. We will not know what it is. The customer will be choosing to purchase this blindly, but it will be at a huge discount. So it will be 50% off. So like the week 1, the customer can choose to spend $20. So you know it's going to be at least a value of $40. And it will be a current item that's going to be the customer surprise. So it's a pretty exciting opportunity for the girl who loves to be surprised. So just kind of scroll through here. I really do want you to print this out and keep it with you at your parties. And really, I want you to make the most out of the 12 weeks of summer. Now taking you back, scrolling down, emails will be sent upon your behalf to your customers every week, letting them know what the customer surprise or the cost of the customer surprise and what the hostess bundle is. And then here's in the FAQ section. I really want to make sure that you guys have clicked on this and looked through these FAQs. I've went through them all, so I feel very confident now. I didn't before, but I do now. You'll see that the customer surprise cannot be returned or refunded. If they don't happen to like it, they'll just have to give it away. And then you'll also scroll all the way down to the bottom to see that this has a special recognition or incentive for you as the consultant. So what are the recognition earning time periods? They've broken it down into 2 6-week periods, May 11th through June 21st and June 22nd through July 31st. During those 6 weeks, each time you want to try to have 6 parties submitted or a total of $1,800 PV during that time frame. And if you do that, you will receive special recognition at the August field event for the first 6 weeks of summer. And if you have the 6 parties and $1,800 or $1,800 PV over the second 6-week period, you'll be recognized at the October field event. If you happen to earn it for both, you will earn, you have the opportunity to earn a chance for an online shopping spree or be invited to come to the home office, meet familiar home office faces, including Cindy and Scott, and have a shopping spree through the warehouse. So that is pretty awesome. I would really love to get that personally myself. So I just wanted to make sure you guys had seen this, that you were excited by it and they understood it. I'm here to help, but please do make sure you've read those FAQs and good luck on having a fantastic summer. And I'll be here if you need me. Bye.